Hi, Kanoko. It's me, Shinatama. I've checked our neural link, and it's working perfectly. I'm so excited. Commander Griffin has authorized us to run through TCTF Training Program Beta 6. That means you're almost ready for field missions. First, let's begin with a few basic exercises. We'll use the track for the dash training sequence, but before we begin, you better warm up. That's it! You're dashing perfectly! Dashing is the fastest way to run, but also the loudest. Now dash along the wall of the room until you reach the end of the track. Great! That completes our basic movement exercises. If you want to review your movement techniques, go to the data console you passed during your track run. When you're ready, we can move to the next room. Now we can practice some basic jumping techniques. That's fine. When you're done practicing, jump up to the next room. Nice jumping! In the field, you can often find useful hidden items, like this ammunition clip. When you're done practicing, jump up to the next room. Well done! Sorry to interrupt you, Kanoko, but I thought you might like to watch this. Another trainee is accessing one of the combat practice programs in the room below. Jump up on the platform near the window to watch. Now we can practice some of those moves, too. Let's start with sneaking. That was perfect! Now let's try some acrobatics. That's super! It's also important to learn how to slide. Let's practice by sliding under these moving laser sensors. Some enemies can be knocked down by sliding into their legs. Escape moves are a good way to avoid attacks when you're fighting. Don't forget to dodge when you're in trouble. Good job! You know, the jump flip is also a great way to hit an opponent on the ground. Jump flip and land on them if you can. Try to jump flip over the wall to the next training area. Let's learn the basics of hand-to-hand combat. Try throwing two punches quickly. Start the second punch. The second punch was different from the first, wasn't it? This is the beginning of a combo attack. Combos link attacks together in a sequence. Some attack moves can only be done at the end of a combo. That's super! Try linking other attacks to discover different combo sequences. Now you're ready to train with a sparring partner. Let's proceed to the first combat training room. approach the training drone and practice your attacks. Don't worry, he won't fight back. Now you're ready to learn about the most dangerous kind of attacks, throws. When you're ready, proceed to the next combat training room. Throws are really easy to do. If you're close enough to an enemy when you attack, you can throw them. Experiment to see how many throws you can do. This training drone will help you learn about blocking attacks. See the border on the floor around the drone? When you step over the line, the drone will activate and start to attack you. Face the drone directly and don't attack it. And you can block its blows. You'll know that you blocked an attack if a blue flash appears. Be careful, Kanoko. Some attacks are so powerful that they can stagger you even if you block them. Some super moves are so strong they can't be blocked at all. When you're ready, proceed to the final combat training room and we'll learn how to fire and reload weapons. See the weapon on the table? It's the standard issue TCTF auto pistol. Pick it up, and let's do some targeting. There are targets on the stand on the far side of the room. Try to shoot them all out. Now that you've fired all your ammunition, let's practice reloading the auto pistol. Pick up the ammo clips on the table. Let's try firing at some moving targets. Walk over to the table on the right. See the weapon lying there? That's a plasma rifle. Pick it up. I'll activate a training drone to walk up and down the firing range. Fire at it to disable it. Good shooting. Now I'll activate one moving side to side. It. Great job! Now that your basic training is complete, you're ready to take on your first mission. I'm sure Commander Griffin will be very pleased with your performance. Don't worry, Kanoko. There's a lot to remember, but you'll always have your data comlink to help you if you need it. Your comlink stores lots of information about weapons, items, and mission objectives. It also has a help feature and even a diary built right in.